bend your knees slightly and we start breathing. Inhale in the nose, exhale through the mouth. Inhale, exhale. With every exhale, your shoulders go more down. Is neutral. Turn out your feet equally, a little bit wider. So we inhale, we go a little bit down, exhale, we extend. Again, inhale and exhale, you reach with the hand. And again, inhale, exhale. In the middle, and from here lift it up again and reach. And slowly down. Now we'll turn out on the feet, go on the toes. Shoulders are staying. Nice. And exhale down. We'll do this again. Inhale. Don't pop out your shoulder. Open. Exhale. Now legs are straight, turn them out a little bit. Now turn down a little bit even more. We go to the side first. Hand is on the waist. This right hand is sliding down. Shoulders are to the side. And the left one is up. Yes. Keep your hand gently. If it's hard, put it higher. Couple of breaths. Inhale in the nose, exhale through the mouth, and slowly up. Now to the left, first we slide down, hand is away, look up, and then hand, right hand goes up. Now is in, glutes are also strong, they're tight. With every exhale, let your hand slide down a little bit more. And slowly up. Now feet together, feet closer. With inhale, just open the chest, bend your knees a little bit, and then exhale forward. And again, inhale. Exhale. Two more times. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. And go up. Now we will go like in a deep squat, and you will go just a little bit with back straight, but feet parallel, absolutely parallel, feet wide. So we're going to deep squat with inhale and then exhale, and again inhale and exhale, inhale. Now hands down, we will go again to squat and the scissors. Look at the hand behind you. Don't close your knees, keep them open. And then up. And we'll switch. Hands, try to make them, to put them in one line. Down, give yourself a little hug. And again, inhale and exhale. And again, lift up, inhale and exhale. And slowly go up. Let's go down on the mat. Right one, and two more times, inhale, Now we twist the pelvis and we open the hand like the archer. Go with the hand and then return to the center. And to the left side. Inhale. And stretch. Two more to go. Shoulders down. Inhale. Now hands under the knees. We again with inhale we twist the pelvis, scoop in the abdominals, chin to chest, and we go down and return to the center. And again, inhale. Now we will roll down totally, shoulders, back, inhale center, and exhale, squeeze the pelvis, and slowly, one vertebrae at a time, go down. Keep your knees bent. Now inhale, chin to chest, look at your knees, and exhale. Down and again, inhale, chin to chest, look at your knees, exhale, slowly down and again, inhale, one more time, inhale, exhale. Now knees are in tabletop, shins and ankles are parallel to the floor, back is imprinted, no space between mat and back. We will go for the 100. Head and shoulders up, hands are along your body, and we start. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now legs are straight. Inhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Have your knees. Put your head down. Turn out your head to the right side. And to the left side. The center, make circles with your feet, and now legs go again in tabletop, the back is still imprinted, 90 degree angle under the knee, head and shoulders up, hands on the knees. With inhale, we extend, exhale, hands through the circle, return to the center. And again, inhale, keep your back imprinted, exhale, center. Inhale, exhale.
or more. And last two, inhale. And exhale. Last one. Head down, legs up. And then we take them a little bit down, little bit, and hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and return to the center. We will do this one more time. With every your breath, press your belly button deeper into your spine. Extend legs again. And keep breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Hug your knees. Make inhale, exhaling. Open your chest. Put your shoulders down and press your knees closer to your chest. Now legs go again in tabletop. Head and shoulders up. One hand is on the shin, the other one under the knee. With inhale, we extend one leg. Then exhale, we return to the center, switch the hands, inhale, extend the other one, exhale, center, stand, inhale, exhale. Two more, inhale, and the other one. Extend and center. Now place one foot down, the other leg is straight. Hands in front. With inhale, we are going up. Exhale, go down. You can bend your knee if it's more comfortable for you. Again, inhale and exhale down. Four more. One vertebrae at a time. And last two. Switch your leg. Left one is up. And we go up again in here. Exhale down. Inhale. And exhale. Four more. Last one, and pushing, head down, hands go over the head, lift your head and shoulders up, legs are up, we will do scissors, don't take your legs very down, it's up, almost in the center, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Hug your knees. And now put your feet down. leg can be bent in the knee, can be straight, choose the one comfortable for you. We will make in circles. 8 circles each way. We start. Place your hands on the pelvic bones to control the movement. Half circle, inhale. Half circle, exhale. The movement is from the hip. All your torso is not moving. Switch direction. And last one. Place your right foot down, left one is up, and we start. Switch direction, inhale, exhale, 2, foot down. Now hands along the body, we'll do the shoulder bridge. With inhale, we go up, starting with pubic bone. Pubic bone to pelvic bone, then one vertebrae at a time, slowly up, and slowly down. Pelvic bone to pubic bone. And again, inhale. And exhale, articulate down. And again, inhale. Tight your glutes. And exhale, down, and one more time, inhale, Now one time we go up and stay here, bend your right leg, put it on the knee. You need to tighten your abdominal muscles, and we lower and lift. Your shoulder blades are laying on the mat, and lift. Inhale down, exhale up. One more time. Place your right foot down, left one is up. And we lower and lift. Inhale, exhale. Two more times. And one more time. Put your leg down. And slowly articulate down. Let's go on the side. Align yourself so your feet, hips, shoulders are in one line. Tummy is in. And we flex your foot, flex the foot, and we do kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Point your foot, circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, last one, and we switch direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now we kick it in front and then a little bit to the back. And again in front and to the back. Inhale, exhale. One more time. Now bend your knee, take it to your side and push it away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, one more, and 8. Bend your knees, go on your elbow. Hips and the elbows in one, are in one line. Hand is up. Leg here is also up. Try to stay up. And we lift up the leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Bend your knee on the waist. We lift up and down. 1. It got easier.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Then let's try.
No, it's not easier. It's not easier.
Okay, let's try one time and see. Up and down. Let's do 3 more times. One more. Good. That was a little bit challenging. Let's switch the side. Elbow is right under the shoulder, hips and elbow up. I'm sorry, let's start first with normal position. Knees are bent, hips and shoulders are in one line. Right leg is straight, flex your foot, tummy is in. And we do the kicks. 1, leg is straight, strict, we make the kick to the side. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Point your foot, circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Try to make a circle in the way so your whole torso is not moving. The movement is coming from the hip. One more time and switch the side. Switch direction. That direction. 1, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and last one, 10. Now we take it in front and to the back. Inhale and exhale. And one last time, inhale and exhale. Now flex your foot, take your knee to your side, and then exhale, push it away. Inhale and exhale, two. And last one, inhale and then exhale. Bend your knees, go on your elbow. Mm-hmm. Hand is up, hips up.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. You do the version when hips are on the mat and we move with the leg.
Oh.
The next level will be, after you became more already experienced in summer, you will take your hips up, we'll be doing kicks this way. So let's start 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and one more time, and 8. Bend your knees, hips up. 1, 2, 3. One more time. Good. Now we go on the stomach. Hands are bent next to the shoulders, feet together. As we inhale, we lift the head and shoulders up. Exhale down, keep looking at the mat. And then inhale on the legs. Inhale and exhale down, and again head, inhale on the left . One more time, inhale and exhale down, then left and down. Now hands are straight in front, first we reach in opposite directions. You can reach with your hands and legs. Tummy is in as possible. now we will do the swimming. Right hand and left leg. Take it a little bit up, but not high. We make it long, deep. And then we switch. And again, inhale, exhale. One last time, inhale. Now, legs are up, open your feet, squeeze only feet, 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take it down. Bend your knee. Flex your foot and lift it up and down. Exhale down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Last one. 8. Switch your leg. Left one is up. Flex your foot and lift it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So take it down, we go no four. Open your hands, hands, knees are on the hip level, hip wide, hands are right under the shoulders, knees are right under the hips. Check yourself. The back is straight, we're not hanging, it's totally straight. Tummy is in. With inhale, we take right hand, left leg up and reach. Then exhale down. We switch, inhale, one line, reach, exhale down, and we switch, inhale, reach, exhale down, and switch, reach, and down, last two. Reach and down. And one more time. Reach and down. Now only the chest. We go forward. Away from the shoulders. And exhale. Inhale. Chest to chest, exhale up. One more time. And exhale up. Now staying on one hand, we take the right hand up. And down. And we switch left hand up. And exhale down. In two more times, inhale. Exhale. One more time. And then we go on the elbows. Right leg up and down. Up and down. Two more times. And we switch six times on the left leg. Inhale and exhale. Three to go. Open your knees. One, two, and three. Good. Go on your hands again. We are doing the cat. Go again on your belly. Hands are bent in the elbows next to the shoulders. As we inhale, we go into half cobra. Keep looking at the mat. So as your neck is aligned with your spine. And breathe. Now extend your hands. Make it half circle with your head. Let's slow down. And front, we are doing the scissors. With inhale, we open the hands in the opposite direction. Put your shoulder blades down on the mat and reach in opposite direction. Then exhale, center, and we switch. And center. Now hands go to the sides, bend your knees, inhale, take your knees to the left side and turn your head to the right side, keeping your shoulder blades on the mat. And return to the center with the help of your abdominal muscles. Inhale. Drop them to the right side and turn your head to the left side. And center. Two more times. Inhale. And And one more time, inhale. And exhale, same. Now we go up.
Okay. Waiting for you to do something more.
Open your legs. Hands to the side. We do inhale, bend your knees a little bit. So it's gonna be easier for you and open them. Mm-hmm. Inhale, center. Then we make a twist, and then we make exhale, 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 and center, inhale, and exhale, 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 inhale, and center, two more. Inhale, center, then to the side, exhale, exhale, exhale. Gentle chest, and we're rolling down. And then up. And again, inhale. Now we can go into zigzag, or if this position is not comfortable, just
do that again. I didn't see that. Where was this leg? That's physically impossible. Oh, like this?
Yeah, but it's not comfortable.
I can't do that.
It's done. Then just comfortably cross them.
Okay.
Anything. Close.
Yeah.
Wide. Doesn't matter. And for you, it's comfortable.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we're more flexible. Left hand is to the side, keep your shoulders open, right hand is up, reach up to the sky and then down. And again, inhale and exhale. Inhale, exhale. One more time, inhale and exhale. And go to the center, to make a twist to the right side, with inhale, exhale, and then we'll make a twist to the left side, exhale, two more times. Keep your shoulders open, chest open. And center. Now we switch legs, you stay in the same position. Now right hand is outside. Left one is up, shoulders down, lift up, inhale, exhale, down, tummy is in, inhale, you need to switch hand, John.
Switch hand?
You switched hand?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And again, inhale. And one more time, inhale. And exhale. Put your hands down. Now we'll make a twist into the left side. Now we go on the feet.
And we slowly go up.
So we will roll down and we will make one push-up. Can be done from your knees. Open your feet. Tummy is in, shoulders are down, back is straight. Tummy is in, inhale. And exhale, and we're starting rolling down. Chin to chest. Then one vertebrae at a time. Belly button goes very deep inside.
Touch the floor. Three steps forward. And one push-up. Now three steps back. Hands on the shins. With inhale, lift your head up.
Bend through your spine. Exhale, take your head down.
And roll up. Hands can be on the floor, can be on the shins. With inhale, lift your head up.
Lengthen your spine. Take your shoulders down. Exhale.
And one more time, inhale.
Exhale.
And slowly go up.
Now go in the middle of your mat. Close your eyes. This is the relaxing part of our lesson. Inhale. And exhale. Relax your hands. Center, exhale, circle back. We open your feet so as you feel stable on the floor. Now we add also shoulders to the head with inhale center, exhaling, drop your shoulders down.
Relaxed hands.
And center, inhale. And inhale center, and we go all the way down.
Your whole upper body is relaxed, hands are loose.
Inhale center, and then exhale, drop down. Go down and stay down.
Legs are stable and just the hands to the right side, to the left side. Stay down. Place your hands whether on the floor or on the shins. Make with your head like you are saying yes. And no. And slowly go up.
Your shoulders up to the back and down, and one more time up to the back and down. Now hands full sun, inhale, reach to the sky, exhale down, and one more time inhale. Exhale. And we are done for today. Thank you for joining our class on the beach.